everyone, Domin with Craft Creative, and I'm really excited because I just finished a fresh batch of product photography photos, and I just wanted to show you guys how they turned out and what my setup was like. Anyway, here they are. Cheers, guys.
So yeah, for these photos, I first made my garnishes, then I gathered burnt pieces of wood from the burn pile, and I crafted my cocktails. I arranged them in a stage configuration I really fell in love with. Anyway, here's my lighting setup. So my main light was a Godox 600 watt speed light, battery powered, attached to a strip box, being diffused through a 5-foot diffuser, and then being bounced off a white card that's lighting the front of the scene. In the back here, you'll notice a simple flash with a beauty dish that's gridded. I believe that's a 40 degree grid, I don't remember. And then on the floor there, I used a constant on LED diffused through a piece of aqua colored glass to give it that interesting background glow. Now I'm really happy with how this turned out, and I appreciate you guys watching this video. Here's my scene up close and personal if you want to check it out a little bit closer. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Have a good day.